Hi, my name is Ruchi Mathur and I'm a Senior Vice President with Mindshare, looking after our North and East offices. I'm here to talk about one of the biggest challenges that advertisers are facing today, reaching the rural audiences. But before I get to that, let's understand why is this segment even important. To begin with, rural India is the belly of India. With over 200 million households and a staggering 950 million population base, nearly 50% of India's GDP comes from rural India. And finally, the internet growth in rural India has been at a CAGR of 28%, which is nearly 4x of what's happening in urban India. So clearly, it makes this segment a very, very viable segment for our customers. The scale and momentum in rural India comes with its own challenges. To begin with, as we all know, India is largely a single TV household phenomena. And this is even more pronounced in rural India, making targeted reach a big challenge. That coupled with the fact that there are pockets in rural India where television reach is very, very restricted. And we all know that a large part of rural reach comes from the unorganized media channels, which makes measurability a big question mark. These were some of the concerns and challenges that we were grappling with. And this was also the time when we were planning for rural UP, which is one of the largest markets for Mountain Dew, one of the leading CSD brands in the country. Together with the Google team, the Pepsi and the Mindshare team, we launched an experiment with YouTube in rural India. And the results were phenomenal. We managed to get nearly 2x the reach that we built through TV by deploying YouTube on our rural plan. And it's not just about the numbers. These are meaningful results that we delivered. There was a 34% lift in awareness and a 6% lift in purchase intent, clearly making it a very, very successful campaign for us. So to sum up, I think the media dark markets are not that media dark anymore. All you need is the right strategy, the right tool, the right partner, and a little bit of risk appetite. We did this successfully for Mountain Dew, and we are in the process of scaling this to other brands and advertisers.